Hey, welcome to a new segment I want to call Crane's Coffee Corner. I have like a million different ways of brewing coffee in this house, and we're really into coffee, so I figured maybe I'll give it a try. Maybe once a week, once a month, I don't know. Brewing one of the coffees we have in the house for the week via a different coffee method, because I love coffee. We belong to a Blue Bottle mailer subscription. The like origins of the world, I believe they call it. We get a different coffee from around the world. I think bi-weekly we get it. But today we're going to be doing a coffee from Honduras. It has notes of brown sugar, yuzu, and dry strawberry. So let's give it a go. I think today I'm going to be brewing this on the Moccamaster. really good cup of coffee.